Jacky Rosen claims,
I built a business.
But her so-called business had no employees, a building, or even a name. Only thing she's built is an 89% voting record with Pelosi. Jacky Rosen's got no business representing Nevada.